Hey, welcome to Chemistry Lab. The lab is an amazing place. Through experiments and demonstrations, you will discover that chemistry is more than just a collection of facts and formulas. It's a way of observing and understanding the very real properties of matter all around us. However, the lab can also be a dangerous place. Take a look around you. What do you see? You may have noticed fire extinguishers, fire blankets, safety showers, eyewash fountains, first aid kits, as well as safety signs and posters. This equipment is here for an important reason, to protect you and your classmates in the event of an accident. And that's the key word here, accident. What we want to talk about today is preventing accidents, which means you'll never need to use this equipment. Contrary to what you might have seen in films and TV, safety is a core value of chemistry. It's essential to everything you do in the lab, and it begins with your mindset, the attitudes and beliefs you bring to class with you every day. So what should those attitudes and beliefs be? Here are the three essential things to always keep in mind. Number one, safety always comes first. Two, accidents can be prevented. And three, experiments must be carefully planned, designed, and carried out to ensure everyone's safety. Adopting these beliefs and attitudes is the key to having a safe and fun learning experience in the lab. But building a safety culture requires that everyone in this classroom adopts a safety mindset. If everyone takes responsibility for their own safety, then collectively you're ensuring everyone's safety. That's because what you do in the lab doesn't just affect you, it affects everyone around you. You can demonstrate your commitment to safety by setting a good example, by accepting responsibility for your actions as well as your attitude, and by embracing safety as a core value. In practice, valuing safety means staying focused, avoiding careless behavior, and working hard to increase your knowledge and understanding of the principles of chemistry. Here are some other practical ways you can demonstrate your commitment to safety. If you see something unsafe, definitely speak up and alert your teacher. Always come prepared by reading the experimental procedure before beginning work. Listen carefully to your teacher's instructions. Ask questions when you don't understand something. Be aware of your surroundings at all times. Pay attention to your work and your work area by keeping it neat and tidy. Even a few drops of spilled liquid on your benchtop can be dangerous. Work closely with your lab partner to help each other and keep each other safe. Remember, by adopting the right mindset and taking responsibility for building a culture of safety, you're guaranteed to enjoy the journey of discovery in the lab.